The outlook from Canadian farms continues to be very positive. Farmers are more efficient and innovative than ever, using increased precision and automation. And they're taking significant steps to protect the environment. No-till practices are up 16% since 2011, preserving soil and water on 48.2 million acres. Net greenhouse gas emissions have been reduced since 1981 by 10%, mainly through carbon sequestering. Dairy farmers produce the same amount of milk as they did in 1997, but with nearly half the cows and 20% less greenhouse gases. More youth and women are getting into farming too. And the bottom line is looking good. Farm incomes rose in 2016. It was the second best year on record. The food processing sector is strong and dynamic. It's a cornerstone of our economy. And it's diversified, from family-run microbreweries to macro, globally integrated companies. The view from 100,000 feet is great too. The sector directly employs 2.3 million Canadians. And if you look globally, that's a lot of bread and meat and fruit and vegetables and canola oil and fish and berries and hundreds of other products. We're one of the world's largest exporters. With our high-quality food and first-class producers and processors, Canada can meet the world's growing demand. Yes, indeed. It's an awesome view from here.